always carry a tote bag around with me. I've got quite a few different bags around the house. This one is from a company called We Are Tea. This is a deodorant, and it comes in a sugar cane plastic tube, which means that it's not biodegradable, but it is very recyclable, and it is carbon neutral recyclable, because it is made from waste, and it is made from the sugar cane. Recyclable plastic, but it's also super concentrated, so you use like the tiniest amount, just on the end of your finger, and that'll last up to like 3 days. So I've had this tube for about 3 months and it's still very much full, and I got two of them for about £25. Sinners. recently had a party with a screening of sex education. And me and some of my friends who worked on it had a get together to watch the first two episodes, which was nice. And we had a few drinks and pizza. And I had to search quite a while to get non-plastic cups for everyone. ASMR's like guys, new video, which may not be new by the time this goes up, but just some really good paper cup sounds. Straws now, 'cause these, well, you also get these little nice tins with them. This one is my conditioner, and you wet it and make a little foam with it. Super concentrated, lasts for a long time. Good value for money, easy to transport. I really like Luscious stuff. It's made from all natural ingredients, and it smells so good. It's from a company called Pela, or Pela, P-E-L-A, and it is made from the byproduct of flax. It's compostable and decomposable. Is that the same thing? It's quite expensive, it took a while to get here, but I'm really happy with it. You start to notice that things like phone cases change and become like these fashionable things, and as soon as a new phone comes out, or, you know, all the different types go out of use and people don't buy them anymore, you just have these probably millions of different cases, different glittery plastic things on them that all just end up. Next few tricks.